Dear students, welcome to online virtual classroom of Municipal Corporation of Greater Mumbai. I am Sri Kumar. This class is for 5th standard scholarship students. Let me begin the class.
Dear students, we are continuing the preparation for intelligence test. Under that we came across comprehension, and this one is about classification. Classification, as the name indicates, is a kind of grouping. We see many objects around us, we see many incidences around us, we see some similarities among them, we find some differences between them. On this basis, we can classify them or we can make them into one group. The one which may not come in that group, we keep separate. So under this session, you will be getting opportunity to classify things depending upon sometime on words, sometime on figures, sometime on numbers. Anything such can be used to check whether you have the ability to classify, and I know you have, but who can do it correctly, then quickly, through proper way, is going to be successful. Success here depends on how fast, how accurately you are doing it. Here is an example. There are four things given. One is leaf, another is flower, third one is root, and fourth one is branch. You have to classify in the sense that you have to pick out the odd. One which doesn't come in the group is called odd. Leaf, flower, root, and branch. And it is easy and quite clear. Some of the questions will be very easy, won't take time to think, maybe 5 seconds to 10 seconds, you will write the answer. And this is one such question, and where the answer is known to you by this time, the answer is root. You know that leaf, flower, and branch, all these three are above the soil surface. This way, your ability to identify, to group or classify will be tested, which is considered to be a test of intelligence. Let me move ahead. Here is another set of things. Tabla, dolak, sitar, mrudangam. So you will wonder, the last question was about plants and plant parts. This is something man-made things like tabla, dolak, sitar, and mrudangam. And the question is again to pick out the odd, one which doesn't come in the group. So you should think that what is the common? All these are musical instruments. Like, is it the spelling length is what is asked? Not. Most probably not. Then what? Tabla, dolak, sitar, mridangam. If you imagine about the instruments, tabla is kuch. We will beat on that drum like. Dolak is also something like that. Sitar is having a string. Mridangam is also we beat. So all the three things like tabla, dolak, and mridangam, we are having a drum like, a beating surface. But sitar is having a string on that, so that must be out. So we classified tabla, dolak, and mridangam into single group. The out is, the one which is not fit into this is sitar. Why I am explaining this much? It is not answering the question. It is this way. How many questions can be made? Hundreds of questions can be made. Simple questions can be made. Very tough questions can be made. Very tough, we will not understand what is connecting together. The other one was plants, now it is instrument. Let us go ahead. What is this? Is it a plant parts? Is it something man-made? No. Then what is this? Common, exceptional, unique, rare. Unique, rare. Unique means different from others. Rare means different from others. Exceptional means different from others. Common means common, like others. The common must be the odd man here, no? Common means, so where from the question is? The question is from English language. So my dear students, classification question can be on anything like words, figures, numbers, as already told. These are words. Words common, exceptional, unique and rare is given, and we have to pick out this as the odd man. And you know, this is the third one I am asking you. All these questions are questions asked in the previous year. I have taken all those questions which have come in the scholarship exam in previous years for this video. So, many have answered this. The answer must be first one. There you will be darkening a circle. Here I am encircling one for my convenience. So, common is exception. Common is the odd one. Exceptional, unique, rare are in a group. Chalo. Dekho, numbers are given. And it is not that easy question, according to me. 17, 230, 730 and 41. That means this is the first option, second option, third one, fourth one, which is the correct. Which is the correct means, which is one is not fit in the group. 17, 290, 730, 71. Numbers. What normally we think, we will simply add 7 plus 1 8. Isko kitna? 9 plus 2 11. 7 plus 3 10. 7 1 plus. No connection. We will think about some multiplication of each other. No, because 17, 230, then another big number 730. The last one is 71. One will be odd. So if you are considering 17, 230, 730, is there any connection? Because the number is increasing. For me, 17 and 290 connection is very difficult. So our mind should fly in all direction. This is also a question asked before. And it is not as easy as planned parts. Not as easy as common, exceptional, rare, unique. Understood? Not as easy which was asked before. Now here 16 is a square. 289 is a square, 729 is a square, 70 is not a square. ये क्या है? I found 16 के बाद 17, 289 के बाद 90, 730 after. These are all squares. These all are squares. This is 17 square. This is 27 square. This is 4 square, plus 1, that one, plus 1, the number, plus 1, this number. Here, 70 is not the square of any number. That means some trick of mathematics used for testing your intelligence, and we will mark the answer as 4. So, aisa kuch bhi puch sakte? Yes, somewhat like this can be asked. It was considered to be one of a medium difficulty level question that year. Here comes again from connection with the mathematics. 4 upon 10, 10 upon 32. These are all question numbers. 10 upon 32, 8 upon 22, 6 upon 16. Which one is odd man out? Our mind should go in almost every direction. You can simplify it. If you simplify the first one, it is 2 upon 5. 2 upon 5 is coming in any other case, not coming. So, wo kaam nahi karega. 10, 32, 22, 16, kuch connection? No. So, lot of things will come into our mind. Sometime the first question took only 5 seconds, this will take 50 seconds. Again, a question asked before, and it so happened that 3 into 10, 30, no, that also won't work. our mind will work in all direction. Oh, something like this. 3 into 4, 12 minus 2. 3 into 10, 30 minus 2, 9. 3 into 8, 24 minus 2. 3 into 6, minus 2. So this one is odd. In all other case, numerator multiplied by 3 minus 2 gives denominator. Consider to be a little tough to imagine. Understood? You can pause the video before I give you the answer, because you can think in your own way. Whenever I give the question, pause the video there and think yourself. Then you listen to me and then check that whether you got the correct answer. That way your brain also will work simultaneously. Simultaneously means whenever you are watching the video. So this kind of very uncommon question can be asked, I would say. Not so easy. First, second, third questions were easy. Fourth and fifth and sixth became tough now. Fourth and fifth questions became tough. Let me move ahead. Again, numbers. 3, 91 in bracket, 4 on the other side. 2, 36 in bracket, 3 on the other side. 5, 33, 133 in the bracket, 2 on the other side. 4, 189, 5 on the outside. What is this actually? What is the connection between the number inside the bracket and what with that of outside? Here it is 3 and 9, 2, 3, 3s are 9, then it is 2, 2s are 4, wo bhi nahi hai. 3, 4s are 12. And these two numbers how connected? 36 and these two numbers how connected? This is question number as always. Three cube is equal to 27. Four cube is equal to 64, which is equal to 1 plus we get this. Two cube is equal to 8. Three cube is equal to 27. Post other won't get it. So, woman, nahi hai. We will check here. 5, 3, 2, 1, 25. This is 8. Correct. 16 and 24. Not 16. 64. This is 64. And 64. 125, correct. So this is the odd man. What is this? This is 3 cube and this is 4 cube. 5 cube and 2 cube, this one. 4 cube and 5 cube. This one is odd. Second one is odd. Ability to classify is tested. Mathematics and inclination of mathematics is used as a tool. English words used as a tool. Planned parts used as a tool. Chalo. Again English, again mathematics. This question is very tough, I declare. 319, 232, 251, 174. And I'm telling you one of the most difficult questions. This is also a question asked before. Don't get upset, all these questions did not come in the same paper. Came in different year, in different paper, different year, different paper, only one question in a year. And it was found that these all are divisible by 29 except this one. Divisible by 29. All these are divisible by 29, 6 times. Understood? Every number, but not this one. So the answer will be 3, the odd. That difficult, where from 29, kidhar se aaya? So this kind of question, when it comes in the exam, you will spend 1 minute behind it and will keep it aside for last minute when time permits. Why? Because this kind of questions will take time. Because the idea should come from nowhere. First you may total this 9 plus 1, 10 plus 13, 5 plus 2, 7, no connection. 5 plus 1, 6 plus 2, 8. So this is 7, this is 8. If this is 9, we will remove 3 1, but it is 12. So there is no connection. Many things you will do. You may multiply this and see, is there any connection? This is 3 into 1, 3 into 3, 9, 27. Is this something like that? No connection. So many things you will do in many attempt, many idea you will come bring in 1 minute, and afterwards you stop it, will go ahead, and you'll come back and you'll think differently, division karke dekhenge. There are chances of prime numbers used for division, 29 come in that, all divisible by prime number 29 is a prime number. So divisible by 3, 5, 7, like that we will check. It's a very common thing that prime number divisible by prime number. Like that we will reach to 29 sometime, not sure. Here is something different. Figures are given, one figure is odd out. This kind of questions are very common in competitive exams. Normally we will check it clockwise, sometime we will use arrange this all similarly, then we will check lot of things like that done. Suppose that if we try to bring all in all the case arrow mark up and we'll check that how others are placed. Otherwise we'll check here is a triangle, circle, minus, plus. Triangle, circle, minus, plus. Triangle, circle, minus, plus. तो ऑर्डर में कुछ प्रॉब्लम नहीं है. ट्राइंगल सर्कल माइनस, ये प्लस नहीं है, ये मल्टीप्लीकेशन है. प्लस तो इधर ऐसा है ना, प्लस प्लस विथ रेस्पेक्ट टू दिस लाइन्स, दिस वर्टिकल एंड हॉरिजॉन्टल. हियर दिस वन इज डन डिफरेंटली, इट इज क्रॉस, इट इज नॉट इन पैरेलल विद दिस टू लाइन. सो फोर्थ वन इज ऑड वन, लकली जल्दी मिल गया. Understood? I will raise out for you to see it clearly. See, it is not plus here in the last case. It is symbol of multiplication. So you will write that answer. Because in other cases you can see that this is one parallel to this, the other parallel to this. Here it is crossing. Nothing is parallel to neither this or this. Okay, that's answer. Let me go ahead. Another set. Check the sequence first. सबसे common वही रहता है. Then the kind of thing happened now. Plus के जगह पे multiplication. So we are having a star, triangle, something, swastik. मतलब we are thinking clockwise. So triangle के बाद swastik and this one. ट्राइंगल के बाद देखो इधर गलत है. आफ्टर ट्राइंगल क्लॉक वाइज वी आर हैविंग स्टार हियर ओनली इन दिस केस. सो दैट विल बी द आंसर, मीन्स दैट विल बी द एक्सेप्शन. गुड, ए बी इजी क्वेश्चन था. तो सम क्वेश्चन विल बी इजी, सम वन क्वेश्चन विल बी टफ श्योरली. हियर कम्स अनदर क्वेश्चन. लुक्स सब एक जैसा दिखते हैं ना. In such situation, we will try to bring all into this format. Matlab vertically, left make arrow, down make arrow. You can rotate this. Isko aisa rotate karne ka. So this will become like this. Right, clockwise rotate kar, it will. and if you rotate this clockwise, that also will become like this. Rotate this. No, this is odd. You can all you can bring in this format. In this format, aisa la sakta hai. But this cannot be. Ulta hai. So first one is answer. Thoda difficult, thoda time lega, lekin easy hai. Sure hai, mil jayega, lekin within 1 minute mil jayega. Okay, my dear students, what we are going through classification. A method of finding out intelligence of a person. If a person is able to classify quickly from the given clue and idea, then he is considered to be intelligent. Here comes one more question, the last question of this session now and this video. Looks easy. Look at the first one. Can we keep all this? Other figures like this, yes, you can keep this also just by turning up. Turn to the left and that also will become like this. Here it is on the short arm. This is a long arm. In every case it is on at the tip of long arm. So this is odd man. Fourth one is odd man. Yes. So my dear students, it is something interesting also. Some questions are quite easy, may not take more than 30 seconds. Some are tough, especially when it came in the case of mathematics. It was comparatively tough. And all these questions were, except this, all other questions were from previous year question paper. So you should be prepared for this kind of questions. And as always, find time to practice. Thank you.